Yo! Whoa!
Oh god!
Hey!
I should be dead. Jonah should be dead. And yet we are stuck in this limbo. The lights keep blaring, but the room is so cold. The windows and doors just open into static. We can't leave. We don't know how to.
We don't really understand the rules yet. So far, it seems to loop roughly every minute, though there are times that the loop goes on for much longer. But just as we think we are out of the loop, the sound starts and the in-between begins. That's what we're calling it now.
We've started to find new ways of entertainment.
The first dozen times Brian vomited blood was terrifying, but not kind of funny.
But even that's losing its effect now.
We don't need to eat or sleep, but that just keeps us keenly aware of the endless nothing we are now subject to.
We spend loop after loop, just staring dead at the screen.
It's time to leave this place after all that I've seen. Walk out the door and into the in-between. But Brian, whatever's out there is totally unknown. Stay with me, Brian, I don't want to be alone. Rather pioneer into a land so far from here than stay in this loop one more minute. It's time to face the music, Joe. There is something out there that I'm trying to know. The world is much bigger, much broader, I figure, and maybe I can break through. I've gotta do this myself, take my coat off the shelf. You've been a great friend, but I have to do this without you.
It's time to face the music, Bri. I could stay in this loop, but you and I know the world is much bigger, much broader, I figure, and maybe we can break through. We can do this together, regardless of weather. We're lost forever.